look forward to seeing him, I suppose.
Silvana.
Buonasera, Alessandra.
Per favore, arance e pane. E del prosciutto.
E fichi.
E fichi.
Come sempre.
Sì, come sempre, grazie.
Dopo, dopo.
Vai.
Hey, signor Green! Oh. If you're not at my place by 7 o'clock, Tom and I are running off together.
Okay, fine.
Oh, Dickie!
Beware the colonial.
Oh, hold on.
Silvana, Silvana, you make me smile.
I need to talk to you.
Smile for me.
Tommy.
Why are you asking me?
Well, are they blaming him?
How can it take an hour to find an ambulance?
She was already dead, darling, wasn't she? So
I don't know why. People say this country is civilized. It isn't. It's fucking primitive. I'll go see what's the matter.
I'll go.
I think my favorite scene in the movie is the, Madonna de la Mare scene where that takes place. We shot on the island of Ischia, where Anthony shot this amazing sequence of this festival that happens, and it was just so beautiful, and it's so moving what happens in the scene.
It leans very heavily towards the Italian cinema of the period. It's also this contrast between the surface, the benign Dolce Vita surface of this film, the sort of wonderful Mediterranean water, and these lurking undercurrents, volcanic undercurrents, and also just the sense of community that's in that film, a sense of a whole village coming down to be in the movie and to contribute to the movie. It was an exhilarating day of filming for me.